What's going on, people? It's your boy B-Bad back with Minecraft. Yeah. You guys wanted me to make a new world. I asked you guys in the episode, a few episodes ago, I think it was one or two ago, and I asked you, do you want me to keep exploring that cave or do you want me to start a new world? And a lot of you said, hey, start a new damn world. You guys asked me to just find a new cave, but hey, you know my luck in this game, people, and just guess. Just take a guess at what happened. Just take a wild guess at what happened. Yeah, our world, it didn't actually get deleted, but everything disappeared in it. Remember what happened in Minecraft Movie 1? Yeah, it was pretty much like that. So I decided, you know, fuck it. I'm gonna delete it, and I'm gonna start a new world. So this is the new world. Now, while I'm getting myself set up, while I'm setting up camp, I thought I would talk to you guys about something. Machinima Realm had sent me a beta invitation. It's a closed beta to DC Universe Online, and I must say, it is pretty fun. I was kind of disappointed when I heard it was going to be like World of Warcraft, you know, you have to pay a monthly fee. But still, regardless, it is very fun from what I've played so far. And I would recommend if you guys look into it, if you guys are World of Warcraft players, or if you like those kind of games, you know, MMORPGs. You know, me personally, I'm not a big MMORPG guy. You guys know that. I'm a shooter guy. You know that. But you know, I have played a few MMOs, or not really MMOs, but I have played a few RPGs in the past. I didn't really stick to it, but I have played them. So I decided, you know, why not check this out? I'm a big fan of DC Comics, so why not? I'll check it out, and it's actually really fun. You don't actually get to play as you don't actually get to mainly play as any of your favorite superheroes like Superman or any of those kind of guys, but you do get to customize your own character that looks like you can make it look like them, or you can make it look or have like qualities of all your different favorite guys. I started my guy out looking like the Joker, and now he looks like me. I call him the Champ. I'm actually not allowed right now to make videos on it. I think I'm allowed to start making videos on it starting December 18th. So when that comes, I'll see if I can bring you guys some cool videos on that. Show you guys what's going on with that. But for now, it's all about Minecraft and Black Ops. And maybe some other stuff I might throw in there. I don't know. But hey, we got enough wood for now. So let's go look for a suitable living area. And look, the pigs are dirty. Oh, pig, you are such a pig. Die. Fall. Give me bacon. Oh, that does it. That does it. Give me pork chops, because you a pork chop-ass pig. So, as you can see, Minecraft looks different. The sun looks awesome. And the sheep, they look, well, really not that different, to be honest. They're looking up in the sky, but what you looking at? Looking at that epic sun? I know it's epic. But yeah, everything's gotten updated. This isn't actually updated. It's a texture pack. This is the Minecraft Realistic Texture Pack V18. I got this a while. I got this 2 days ago. And it's pretty epic, not gonna lie. Oh, I see coal over there. Well, looks like I know which direction I'm going in. Hey, look at the cows. The cows look awesome. Look at the cows. Hey, cow, look at me. Look at me, cow. Show the audience your face. Show them your face, cow. Why do you have to be so uncooperative? There you go. Epic cow is epic. Give me some leather, cow. Leather is awesome. And just get sheep wool. Sheep wool really doesn't look different at all. A little bit more detailed, but we don't need that. Get off me. So let's just venture on, because we see this coal over here, and I need coal. Oh, is that iron too? Oh, boy. Oh, clay. Dolphin dive. Get all the resources we can. Why not? Ugh. Swim. The water is actually not updated. There's a glitch where you actually can't really update the water, but actually there might be a way to get around it. I'm not exactly sure. I'm not aware of it as of now, but as far as I'm concerned, it glitches out when you try to get custom custom water and lava. But oh well. I'm sure they'll find a way around that soon enough. So here is our coal. We need to throw down. Let's throw down. This is my guy. Look at his serious face. I ain't ready to fuck around, man. I'm serious about this shit. That was his voice, by the way. So we're getting all these planks. You can hear me clickety click on my mouse. There we go. I'm thinking about turning half of these, like half and half, into sticks. That might work well. That's actually really good. Alright, and then we have that. So we need a workbench. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Let's do this again. Workbench. You can go there. Right there, it's perfect. Alrighty, crafting bench. Pickaxe. And that's what a pickaxe is supposed to look like. It doesn't have, well, some of them have two sides. What am I talking about? But this is what a pickaxe, this is the pickaxe I'm familiar with. And as you can see, the minerals look a lot bigger that you mine. They look a lot bigger, and I actually like that. Makes it look a lot more HD. HD! This is actually a Minecraft HD. This is the HD version of the texture pack. It's actually called Mixcraft. I think I already said Mixcraft. It's actually called Mixcraft V18. So if you guys actually want to download it, go Google it. Don't ask me, hey, where can I get this texture pack? www.google.com. Is it really that hard? It's really not that hard. Oof, okay, we need to get this. Throw this down. I was about to leave without it, but you know, I had second thoughts. I mean, why not? And as you can see, as you update minerals, the things start looking a lot more epic. And it's pretty neat, not gonna lie. Give me iron or give me death. Preferably not death, but if you know, if you have to give me iron, I guess so. I'll suffice with that. I don't mind. Wait, okay, we got it. Good. I was about to say, did we just lose our thing? That's not good. Alright, so while we're doing this, we have to quickly find a home. We have, we got some resources. We got some suitable resources for what we need. So let's go find somewhere we can just chill. You know what I'm saying? Let's look around. Okay, so, as you guys know, I usually like to set up base in a cave. So, let's see if we can find a suitable cave to set up camp. Cows, do you know of a place that I could set up camp? Anybody? It would be very appreciated. Ooh, coal. I think I'll take this. Ooh, more coal. Ooh, more coal. God, jeebus. I'll take all the coal we can get. Thank you very much. And we'll be on our way. Don't see. Ugh. Now we're gonna be we're gonna go Tarzan style, like tree jumping. Ooh, ooh, where is Jane? Oof. Wait, why are we on peaceful? I don't think so. That's not champion. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Think we found. Ooh, neato. So let's quickly. I have an idea of what I want to do here. This might end up really neat. Just bear with me, guys. This idea is gonna turn out pretty epic. God damn it, there would be a tree in our way. Oh well, I guess. Let's just throw this down here. That's suitable. And if it's kind of dark right now, I apologize. Here, let me put some torches. Some torches for you guys. This place is really dark. Oh, I thought this is actually a cave. Oh, wait. Okay, this is actually a cave. Okay, so our hopes and dreams have not been crushed, but they have been obstructed by gravel, which is not great. You know what, let's just climb up this way. Alrighty, so before it's nighttime, we have to do this. We have gravel. I want to patch this little hole up. Darn it. We need more gravel. You will see what I want to do in a second, but... it's turning nighttime, which is kind of worrying me. Oh crap, it's like really almost nighttime. There we go, that's patched up. Alrighty. So now we have to worry about this right over here. Let's just go up here. Oh, we really have to patch this up. Crap. I don't like the nighttime. Have to work our way around. The moon's coming up. Let's work our way around this way. Forget it. I don't know if those are animals or if those are zombies. It's creeping me out. Oh, boy. All right, they're not going to be able to climb their way up here, so that should be fine. That could be another exit. But right here. All right. Where was our thing right here? We're going to make an X. Battle axe. Chop down some wood. Really hoping we can get rid of all this tree. Guarantee the creeper is gonna just pop up from behind me and totally tear my ass in half. And that wouldn't be good, because happened far too many times. Yeah. Oh. You see what I'm doing here now, guys? It's pretty neat, isn't it?
Great idea, P-Bat! That's neat!
Uh-oh. I need to cover that up. There we go, there's our little, hut! Quickly cover this up. Whoa, that's a huge, bigger gap than I thought it was. Damn it, one more piece. There we go, completely patched. Whoa! You mad, bro? Jesus Christ, you're scary as hell. Sheep, aren't you gonna help me?
Not cool.
Yeah, just watch us fight, you ass. God, I hate you. Give me feather. Now I run. And here's what I do now. How come it sounds like he's getting closer? Oh my god, oh my god. Oh no!
What are you? You gotta be kidding me. No, 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 no. He blew a hole!
No! Ass! Hole in the freaking... Just, that was all the work and... Ah, come on. Can... Oh, come on. Let's just... Oh, I don't want to put it on peaceful. I ain't no baby. Come on. The only time I'm going to put it on peaceful is if I really just get screwed over. Okay, I know what I want to do now. Whoa, look at all this coal that this guy uncovered. Thanks, buddy. I didn't even notice that. Jeez. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right, what was I going to do? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Sounds like they're getting really close, though, and I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Oh, sheep, you scared the hell out of me. I see that skeleton over there. This is our home. But we gotta fix this back here now. God, stupid creeper, I hate you. Hey, just enough dirt to fix it. Nice. And we're going back. Alrighty. Oh no! Oh wait, yeah, this is the one that I said they couldn't get up, right? Oh, fuck. Spider, get off. Not now. I said not now. Not in the mood. Hey. Oh, God. Ah, you can't get through with a loser. Thanks for the string, dick. Oh, wait, no, that's a thing! Okay, we're not going that way. So, while these guys all perish in the fucking darkness and... Whoa! Ah! So, there's a cave. Yo, dog, we heard you like caves, so we put a cave in your cave so you can get scared while you get scared. And I am scared. Oh, my God. So, when we get back, guys, we're gonna... Holy frick. I guess we're gonna explore this thing that we found. I think we're gonna kind of establish an understanding between me and the zombies, though. Because I don't like this useless aggression. Not gonna lie. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back with another episode of Minecraft. Be sure to rate. Just thumbs up this video. Let's see if we can get it to, 1,500 likes. Let's see if we can get it to 1,500 likes. So thumbs this video up. Subscribe if you like it. Subscribe if you like Minecraft. Subscribe if you like awesome creepers blowing a hole. Literally tearing your cave a new hole. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.